The multiplication rule using independent and dependent events. For example, in a deck of cards, there are 52 cards. Question number one, what is the probability of selecting a king and a queen from a deck of cards with replacement? Question number two, what is the probability of selecting a king and a queen from a deck of cards without replacement? The first question asks, what is the probability of selecting a king and a queen from a deck of cards with replacement? Since we're trying to find the probability of A and B, we are going to use the multiplication rule. Recall, for the multiplication rule, there are two formulas that can be used. So our first formula for the probability of A and B is equal to the probability of A times the probability of B. And this rule is used for independent events. Recall that two events are independent if the probability of the second event is not affected by the probability of the first. Our second formula is the probability, again, of A and B. And this time it's equal to the probability of A times the probability of B, given that A has already occurred. And this formula is used for dependent events. Recall that two events are dependent if the probability of the second event is affected by the probability of the first event. So let's look at problem number one. Once again, we're trying to find the probability of A and B. Since the cards are being selected with replacement, we're putting the card back into the deck. And so when we find the probability of the second event, we're working with a full deck of cards. And therefore, we're going to use the first formula because the probability of the second event is not affected. So we have the probability of A times the probability of B. Probability of A is selecting a king, and recall that there are four kings in the deck, so that's 4 out of 52. We then put the card back into the deck and select a queen, and so we have 4 queens out of 52 cards, so that's 4 out of 52. Once we simplify, we obtain 16/2704, and that reduces to 1/169. The second problem says the cards are being drawn without replacement. So since the cards are drawn without replacement, the probability of the second event will be affected because it is being drawn from a deck of cards with one fewer card. So instead of 52 cards, there are now 51 cards, and therefore we will use the second formula. So we have the probability of A and B is equal to the probability of A times the probability of B, given that A has already occurred. So again, we're going to select a king, and there are 4 kings in the deck, so that's 4 out of 52. We are going to then keep the card and then select the queen, and there are 4 queens out of 51 cards because, again, we kept it. So that simplifies to 16/2652 and then reduces down to 4/663.